plain flipped out. Bringing a man up here in that condition, you have just plain flipped out.
No, I haven't, Dee Dee. He needs you. Would I bring a fellow up here in this condition if he doesn't need you?
Look, you may know he needs me. I may know he needs me, but it's obvious he don't.
He will. Just give him a few minutes to rest.
Lionel!
So?
Lionel!
Hey! This is nice. Say, I like it here. Where are we?
Hey, that man is so stoned, Miss America couldn't interest him.
You're wrong, I tell you. You're gonna be fine. You just give him a few minutes, pull himself together, he'll be just as good as new. Look at that. You all right? See, there he's all right. Look at him. Is that something? Okay, there you go. Now, you two kids, you'll be real good to each other, all right?
Lionel, don't you dare leave him here. Lionel!
So this is what it comes to, huh? I bring a pal to an old friend for comfort, and this is what I get?
Look, I'm not the American Red Cross, and you can stop playing on my psychology.
You think that's what I'm doing?
Yeah.
Then I'm ashamed of you if you think that's what I'm doing. This man is in trouble. He's got a big problem in his marriage.
Who hasn't?
He was married when he was 19. 17 years later, look, still 19.
So, since when do men grow up? They just grow old. You know what I call this apartment sometimes? Boys Town.
Okay, Dee Dee. Okay. Forget it.
Right.
Come on, Rich. We're not wanted here.
Oh.
Let's go. Dee Dee's too big for us. Too big.
Lionel! Come on, hold it, hold it. Come on, sweetie. Something very special. Come on. Come on. You'd think I was dragging you to your death for crying out loud. Come on.
I think...
What? What? Don't. Please don't pass out. Please. Don't pass out. Damn. 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 What am I gonna do now? Mister, you're not passed out. What is this anyway?
Please don't make a scene.
What am I, some kind of an idiot? Are you playing games with me? Oh, no, I know you're tight. You think you're too good for me, huh?
No,
yeah,
nothing.
I get the message. Lousy goody two shoes.
That's not true.
Go on, beat it.
Miss Dee Dee, do you understand? I didn't know where I was when I came up here. I have no goody two shoes. I'm just a square.
I forgot. You're married. Married. Well, don't feel bad about it. You can't help what you are. What are you doing now?
Well, I took every time.
But I didn't do anything for that. What kind of a girl do you think I am? Boy, you really know how to insult a person.
I'm sorry. What can I say?
Try goodbye.